chat. Sorry, I didn't realize I wasn't muted. You guys probably just heard me laughing. Because Sophie just came over to drop something off on my island, and I tried to type love you back, and because I was doing it on my my Switch, I like really messed it up. Look, Louie. Lol. Anyway, hello everyone. New update day. Who's excited? Woohoo! Hi Domino, hi Maddie, hi Blueberry Milk, hey Izzy, hey Willow, hey Shay, hey Tomatoes, hey Cameron, hey Moonbean, hey Abigail, hey Lou, hey Millie, hey Maddie, hey Frogfa, Lou. I meant to say love you too, but it just obviously didn't work, chat. Woo! New update! Hi, not Linda. Hi, Rosie. How are you doing? I'm doing good, thank you, Yvette. How are you doing? Oh, why is Jillian not modded yet? One second. Give me a moment, chat. I was running very behind today. I was very, 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 very busy doing lots of stuff. I was doing a tour today on someone's island, so I'm gonna try and edit it tonight and get it out, but we'll see. Fingers crossed, hey? Hi Carmen, hi Marigold, hi Catherine. It's Pigga, Liam. Yes guys, today we're gonna have a very, 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 very special guest. My friend Liam, who's French, is gonna come on the stream on the Discord with me, and he's gonna teach me some French on stream. I'm very nervous. He's never actually heard me speak French before, so I'm scared. How are you, Rosie? I haven't been able to catch stream lately. I'm good, thank you, Mushroom. Hi Daisy, hi Cyan, hi Marigold, hi Hilda. Oh no, Navi! Hi, Peanut! Okay, so before my mods and everything come over, I wanted to make a special area for us to go and hang out and watch the fireworks. Thank you, Maddie. French gang. Your editing of the last video was really good. You shouldn't have been so stressed about it. Thank you, Millie. I'm good, thank you, Navi. Typing ASMR. What's your favorite animal type in Animal Crossing? Probably the wolves. I think they're really cool. There's a lot of different designs. I was trying to type hi Rosie, but I wrote hi chat. Okay, I was thinking we can have it up here. I was gonna move a house up here as well, so we can do that. And then yeah, just decorate it so when my mods come for the fireworks, it looks nice for them. Hi Bethany. Hi Natalie. Hi Lou. I'm learning French at the moment. Ooh. Yeah, Pigger is, well, I'll call him Pigger because that's what I know him as. His real name's Liam, but I've always known him as Pigger, so like Pikachu but with a G. Pigger. Pikachu. I can't wait to hear you speak French. Chat, I'm really nervous about that. I've not done French lessons since secondary school, so. The video is great. Thank you, guys. Oh, Lychee. I'm going to embarrass you guys by speaking French. You're going to be like, ew. Stop, Rosie. I'm just going to onsen right now, really excited. Have fun, Millie. Have any of you been to onsen today? I know quite a few of you have. Hey, Duff Duff. What's your favorite KK song and why is it KK Moody? No, my favorite KK song is KK Bubblegum. That's what my pop star debut was. So it's got a very special place in my heart. We love a bilingual queen. I don't actually speak French though, so please, guys, be supportive, be encouraging and loving, and if I say it wrong, just laugh with me, not at me, you know? Hi, Allison. It's so beautiful. Onsen's 10 out of 10. Thank you. Tomatoes is there. Oh, guys. I'm so happy that you like it. Lozi messaged me asking for the dream code. If you want it, it's on my Instagram story right now. And it's also in my highlights, so it won't disappear after today, don't worry. Oh, my pockets are really full, actually. I need to go do that first. So we'll just wait for Liam to come back. He said he's just having his dinner, so. Rosie, who's your favourite dog villager besides Bones? Probably either Mac or Benjamin. Because they're so ugly and just, yeah, ugly cute. Oh, can you check how many visitors your dream has had through the app? Wait, my Measy Island has 240? Wait, you can check? Wait, hold up. No, sorry, I just skidded. I was like, hold up. Oh, I'm getting pushed. Thank you, guys. How do you check this? Can't laugh at you if you don't know French or what you're saying. Exactly. I might honestly just copy some of your onsen features. Go ahead. Wish we could catalog in dreams though. Yeah, we did test that out today and unfortunately you can't catalog. I've got all these balloons to put up there, so I'll keep those with me. These are some lovely gifts from the tour I did today. It was of Natalie's Island, one of my mods. So thank you to Natalie, guys, for letting me go. But I've been so busy today. I have been letting people in who have donated already to my charity to thank them by giving them the cataloging session. I've been sleeping a lot of the day because I wasn't feeling very well, trying to recover. I'm feeling okay now though, chat. But earlier I was feeling a bit poop. I wish I had Nintendo Online to go to Onsen. Or will you ever give us your code for my dream islands? I've already put them on my Instagram. Rosie will never love at you. Thank you. Yeah, just go check my Instagram, guys. It's on my story. These are some gifts, actually, from one of the people who came earlier. So thank you. I haven't opened them yet. How do you check this, guys? I want to see. Oh, update. Okay, update real quick. I haven't even used the Dream Suite feature yet. I've been villager hunting all day still, Lexi. Oh my goodness. Can we see Piney Jr. or is he sleeping? He's sleeping at the moment, but I will go visit him in a bit. Cataloging session when? If you've donated, if you just DM me, I will let you come over after stream. Or whenever you're available. I opened up like 5 times today to different people. Just to say thank you. Oh yeah, the dream code's on the Discord as well, guys. If you're not part of the Discord, get in there now. Get in there. Sorry, that sounded really aggressive. Thank you for these gifts, by the way. They're so sweet. I will definitely use these on my island. The phone box. Wait, what color is it? Oh yeah, I like this one. Okay. Right, so I need to go clear that area. People are literally taking it to the extreme. I'm too scared to upload mine because apparently loads of people are reporting Dream Islands with hack trees and items. Whoever's doing that, like, just go get a life. Like, honestly, why? What's wrong with people? Imagine, like, not having anything else to do. So stupid. Like, it's not like it hurts anyone else's game. They're only risking their own game, you know. It's not harming anyone, idiots. Hi, Jennifer. I don't want to time travel, so I have to wait till Sunday to have fireworks. Yeah, guys, today we are going to be doing the fireworks. So if you don't want spoilers, please don't watch in the nicest way. I don't want to spoil it for anyone who doesn't time travel. How do I see how many people have been? Oh, wait, your Nook link has been updated. Is it in passport, guys? Dream address. Recent dreams. Number of visitors to your dream island. 122. Wow. Crazy. Thank you, Sophie. I'm trying to take a passport photo of my favorite villager, Maddie, but she is in is airplane running. I love when they airplane run. Yeah, I'll send you the fire pit, Sophie. Don't worry about the money, it's fine. People have the audacity to take the time out of their day to ruin else. Yeah, someone else's, I don't know, they're just... They're losers. Losers! Big losers. It doesn't hurt anyone, so just leave them alone. Oh no, I don't want to hold it. I'm going to like let it fly away if I do that. Because you can place them, I think. Yes. Oh, cute. You can bop it. Okay, cool. I like this. Hi, Rosie. Sorry I'm late. It's okay. I can't wait for you to come to my dreamland. You'll love it. I'm very busy at the moment, guys. So please be patient. I can't always come and visit as much as I'd like to. But definitely next time when I'm doing island tours on stream, I would love, 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 love to come see some dream suites. Because I've not actually done any yet, so. I tried to join your Discord, but it wouldn't let me. What does it say, Brett? Whoa. I need that fire pit. Maybe I'll put it in one of the cataloging things. I think Mira is trying to get the stuff for the kitchen because the kitchen did win the vote. Don't worry, Cecilia. Thank you for coming. It/clown is coming. Because of the red balloon. I hope not. Thank you, Maddie. Did you know you can buy Tommy's flag from Nook Mars Exchange? Yes, I did. I actually ordered one. I need to go grab it. Imagine having, first of all, a friend. No, I'm joking. I have friends, but imagine having a friend that has a birthday and you can make like a birthday area with these balloons. Did you see Tinylibrary stream yesterday? It was so sad. Yes, I did, Blueberry. I could only catch the first part of it because unfortunately, she's about 5 hours behind me and it was midnight by the time I joined. But I did put the links from yesterday's, from Katie's live yesterday in the description. So if you would like to sign the petition or donate, please read the description. It's all down there for you. Hi everyone, first time chatting in the stream because I actually have time today. Hi Maya, thank you for coming. It says the invite has expired when I tried to join. Okay, I will fix that. Give me a second. I'll update the description. Actually, no, I think Liam's not here right now. I visited Onsen, it was amazing. Chat, you're so kind. I'm so glad you get to visit my island now and I don't have to wait 50 years per person to arrive. Not that I mind, it's fine, but this is a much easier way for you guys to see it in your own time. I'm really about to kick you about the photo bombing. A bell ticket. Thank you, Jillian, for putting that in the chat. Yeah, I think I need to update the link because it expires after one day. I'm such an idiot. I didn't update it, so. It's my bad, sorry. You're visiting my island, Cameron? Thank you. Guys, remember to take lots of pictures. I want to see them on Instagram. How do you get pine cones? You get them from the fall. I signed the petition using 3 different emails. Yes, Haley. Guys, if you do donate, if you send me a screenshot of your donation, I will personally thank you as well. Next update, we need cataloging through the dream suite. Yeah, that would be really good, but also kind of broken. Because one random island could just have every single item and upload their dream suite, and then everyone would just have every item in the game, you know? You did it, Brett. Well done. Thank you, Jillian. Wait, pressing Y causes holes about making the shovel break? Yeah, it's with your feet, isn't it? Like this. That's it. I'm suing Maddie for not standing still. Oh, thank you for donating, Lychee. That's really good. Took a trip to Onsen earlier, tagged you in my story where I took pictures. Thank you, Marigold. Yeah, Sophie, please finish your island. I want to tour it as well. Okay, we got rid of these nuisance flowers. Goodbye, smelly flowers. I need to keep an eye for Liam when he comes back. I wish we could visit random islands. That'd be cool if they had like a random island generator. But then I guess it's kind of a bit unsafe and scary, you know? I guess I just don't want people just going anywhere. Right, I saw something on one of the islands I toured, actually. Wait, Bean's walking on my keyboard. I don't want him to close the stream. Okay, well, at least we cleared this now. We can start decorating it. I'm having a few problems with my friends at the moment and with anxiety topping that off. It's been quite hard lately, but I look forward to these streams and it always puts a smile on my face. Lou, I'm sorry that you're struggling at the moment, but I'm happy that these streams can be kind of an escape or a release from that for a while. Means a lot. Thank you for sharing with us. I love how hot it is in the UK at the moment. No, I hate how hot it is. I think that's what's been making me feel unwell, actually. I'm in your dreams. Definitely doesn't sound creepy when people DM me saying I'm in your dreams. I'm joking, chat. I really like it that you guys can come now. Okay. Kind of wanna... I don't want there to be too much water up here because I want there to be enough room for us to vibe, you know. I'm cottagecore though and through and through, but I've been so inspired by some of the urban... Yeah, the urban islands I've seen recently are pretty sick, not gonna lie. They kind of got me shooketh to the core. And I now kind of want to do an urban island next. But we'll see. I need to finish this one first. If I'll ever get finished, who knows. This music's so relaxing, I love it. in my opinion, just so used to it being cold in Britain. I've literally been trying to think of an entrance for the longest time, but I don't know what to do since my resident service is so far away. For most resident services, I recommend like cliffing around it or making like a cavern up to it. That looks alright, doesn't it? And then we'll have a house over this side and then like a little front porchy thing for them. And then over here we'll have some trees and the balloons, and this will be the place where we will hang out, the mods. See you in a bit, Lychee. The moment it gets hot in the UK, all the middle-aged men walk around with their shirts off. I know. Hey, Rosie, I was so grateful for your stream the other day. I just wanted to say that you've really lifted my mood during a really hard time, and I want to thank you. Oh, I'm so happy, Lauren. I love reading messages like that. I hope things get better soon. Rosie, would you recommend buying a second Switch? God. I don't know. It depends, because ever since I've had two Switches, I only ever play on one at a time. So while I'm making an island on one, the other one just goes like completely abandoned. Hi everyone, hope you're all having a wonderful day. Hi Witching Wilds. It already looks amazing, thank you. I love the hot weather, but I do have arthritis, so it helps with the bone pain. Oh, Caitlin, I'm sorry. Right, I want to move a house. I'm thinking. Let's see what houses we have. This one. Is this Weber's? Max. It's the return of the Mac. Dream Suite do be really making me hate my island. Hey, Mint! Imagine if we could dive in the rivers / ponds and then decorate underwater. Stop, that would be amazing. Nintendo, hire tomatoes, please. Hey, Jess! Mac is a baby. Oh, I'm gonna have to time travel forwards and backwards. That's fine. Oh, have fun, Lou. Hey, Haley. Mac is the best baby. I love him. I want layout changes. Where'd you get the new stuff? I time travel on this island, so... It's Sunday for me on here. It was Mac, right? It has to be Mac now. I love that they chose Red the Scammer to be in charge of explosives. Yeah, probably not the best idea. Okay, Millie, good luck terraforming. We need lily pads and water lilies, definitely. I'd love to be able to put decorations in the water. Fred might sneak in some illegal stuff. Oh, Bean. Bean's on my desk, he just covered his face. Okay, let's move this house. Yeah, the balloons are really sweet. Hey, Rosie, are you going to add your other island to the Dream Suite? I can't wait to visit it. Yeah, I could... Well, I already have added this one. I just haven't released the code. Purely because it's very, very incomplete. If you look at the map, there's only like a few bits that have been done. So I don't know how much you guys would want to visit it right now. So you'll walk along here, have the house here. Can I terraform this out a bit? Let me have a look. Yes, I do have two islands. I have two Switches. I just completely forgot what I was doing. Brett, that's me every 5 seconds. Okay, cute. I like this. Cool. Yes. Too late now. Can't go back. I guess my main problem with terraforming is that when I see a picture for inspiration, I end up like full on memorizing it. Yeah, don't worry about copying though, as long as you credit. I honestly don't mind when people copy things I've done. I personally find it quite flattering. Because it means I did a good job. Okay, that's fine. It's just gonna be really close to the edge. Fill in this river thing a bit. My Switch arrived yesterday, so now I have an island Kit Kat! Yay! I want onsen right now, Trey! I hope you like it. Let me know what you think. It was nice to visit my old island. Okay, that's pretty. Do you like my house in the dream? When I was little, a caterpillar, it did not go well. What? My island's super unfinished, but I still posted the code. Chat, press Y and type Y in chat if you want the code for this island, even though it's Poo Poo Island, not finished. Hey Flourish! Flourish, you're gonna love today's stream. I have my French friend coming on Discord with me and he's gonna teach me some French. I don't want to put trees because I like to- Oh, okay, yes. Okay, chat. Because you want to be able to see the paths. Yeah, they can obstruct it sometimes. What does a Dream Bell exchange ticket do? I've gotten it twice and I'm so confused. Literally no idea. Does anyone in chat know? Okay, chat, I will send the dream code. I put it in my mod chat today. Let me go find it. 1 second, my lovelies. God, where did I put it? Well, I'm such an idiot. I can just go lay in a bed and you guys can see it. Chat, am I cancelled for just being so dumb? I think so, right? Okay, let's go lay in a bed. You just sell them for 5,000 bells, is that it? What the heck? The code for onsen is on my Instagram story. Yes, let's dream. Let's show you guys the code. Oh, okay. They can't close the island app for me. Okay. Oh, just open the passport. There you go, chat. No, you can't be cancelled, Rose. You're a chat fave streamer. Oh, Navi, Lou. Thank you, Kit Kat. Thank you, Adria, and thank you, Erica, for telling me. There you go, guys. You're welcome, Maggie. Does anyone have a grey pool? Oh, dear. And yes, I could have just lay on these. Okay, bye, Brett. Thank you for coming by. And I'm glad you could get in the Discord in the end. Okay, this guy. Oh, wait, no. Brett meant that he's going to the island. Oh, sorry. I'm literally one IQ today. I don't know what's going on. Cancelled for being a pea brain. I like the face we do when we wake up from a dream. I'm not leaving, I'm going to your island. Yeah, Brett, I'm just a big dummy dum dum. My birthday's the day after yours. Oh, I wish my birthday was soon so we could have like a birthday party on my island. Maybe we can have like a secret unofficial birthday. That'd be fun. Okay, Domino. Rosie's so precious. Tell us if you ever get into YouTube drama, we'll back you up. Oh, God. Hopefully that doesn't ever happen. If it did, though, I know that chat would have my back. Chat are kings and queens. Gonna sell these flowers. Hi, Lychee! Is Lychee back? Yay! Hi, Lychee! If you have a pea brain, then what do I have? Oh, you guys are funny. When's my birthday? The 24th of March. Half birthday in September? Good idea. Frog fur, that's such a good idea. Oh. Anna, oop. What mod has the next birthday? We have to throw a portly birthday party. Yeah, mods, when are your birthdays? We'll definitely have to do a party. Especially now I've got the balloons. That'll be fun. Guys, before I time travel, please remind me to make an incline up there. Because my big... Well, very small brain, actually. will forget, so... Right, I want to put... I want to cut down a tree, like, here. I think I want a tree here, actually. I need to terraform this out more. What did you set your island region to so it can be in summer? This is the northern hemisphere, and my other island's on southern, but on my other island, I uploaded it during fall because it just looks best. And first of all, I uploaded it at night like an idiot, but then I fixed it, so. No sweat. No, I hate that. August 18th? Natalie's is soon. Natalie, would you like your very own birthday party on Kitsune? I wonder if the person who took pioneers still watches your streams. God. If they do, I don't know. They got some nerve. That's all I'm gonna say. Baby T, if yours is soon. Gonna chop this tree down. Actually, I might wait until I see what the house looks like, because I do want it to be really dense and foresty up here, so it might actually look okay. Unless I moved it one more foot. Nah. It's chill. We'll see. I live in Washington. Your island reminds me of home. Blueberry, thank you. This is my first stream. It's so cool. Who's on Kitsune right now? Oh. Yes, happy belated birthday, baby teeth. We could celebrate Piney's birthday. We could. That'd be fun. What day should we say Piney's birthday is? I need to go get some items. Oh no, I need to go get the incline actually. I'm gonna do that. Time travel forwards, decorate, and then time travel back. Oh my goodness, so many of you. I need to head off to do more uni work, but I'll be back later if you're still streaming when I'm done. Okay, Caitlin, see you later. Yours is November, Domino. Whoa, so many people here. Piney should be born on full equinox. When's that? How have people become mods? So the people who are mods are usually like close friends of mine who are here basically all the time, and have been here in the channel for a very long time and watched the streams for a long time. So it's entirely up to me. None of them have asked to be mods, so I reach out to them and ask them, and if they say yes, then they're my mods. Hi Morgan, I wish we could catalog in the dream update. Yeah, me too, what a bummer, right? We tested it, but I put a baby Piney in front of Huck's house in memory of your loss. No more crying today. We're not allowed crying on this stream. Let's make an incline. Yes, on since my old island. September the 1st, since that's when pine cones show up in AC. Yes. What's an unhealthy amount of time to spend on onsen? Oh, God. I'm so happy you guys like it. How dare somebody ever say no to being your mods? Well, I don't want to just force them. I say, like, I give them the option. I say, I'd love you to be my mod. Like, thank you for always supporting me, all that stuff. And then if they want to, like, some people maybe just don't have the time to come to chat all the time, or they feel like it's too much pressure. Even though I mean, chat, everyone, like, behaves so well in here. Oh, Liam's ready. Okay, let's call him. Hello?
Yes.
Hi, Pigga. Say hi to chat. Everyone say hi to Liam.
Hi, chat.
How was your dinner?
Was good.
Yeah?
Yes.
What did you eat?
I can't explain.
You can't explain? Explain it in French. We have French viewers.
No.
Yes, do it in French. They'll love it.
It was pasta.
Well, explain it, please.
It was just pasta.
That's a lie. How cool is Liam's accent, guys? Doesn't he sound cool?
Everyone is spamming my...
Yeah, I know. They love you.
Ah! Yeah. The accent, yeah. I can tell he's French. Yes, thank you. Yes, I am French.
Liam sounds so shy.
Yes, I'm so shy.
He is a shy boy, but he's so sweet. Did you want to come for the fireworks later on the island?
I can't speak. What?
Did you want to come to the fireworks on the island later?
Okay, I need to do the thing.
Oh, okay, cool.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
They love your accent.
I am a bit loud, my sound.
Oh, you're loud? Okay, let me turn you down. Yeah. Okay, can you check it again for me, please?
Je vais très bien. One sec.
Hi, Vanessa. Everyone's saying hello. So cute, chat.
Yes.
They're sweet, aren't they? Which way should I have this incline? Maybe up this way, actually.
Oh, someone speaks French since 6 years.
Ooh.
Yes, my sound is okay.
It's not too quiet?
No, maybe okay. Not.
Chat, how does he sound? Rosie, speak French, honey. I'm scared!
Now she's scared.
What should I say? Kit Kat, I'm British too.
Bonjour.
I can't because it makes me shy.
He sounds French.
He sounds French. Hi, Maggie.
Thank you to remember me. I am the worst nationality ever.
No, you're not. I have loads of French viewers. Hi, Lotus. Yes. He sounds good. Brilliant.
Oh, wait. Lou have a beautiful profile picture, firstly. And, okay. You think it's a beautiful country? Okay, you don't know the country too.
I've never been to France, but I really want to go. You have yes, to. Will. Okay, right. Okay. Pigger. I'm going to copy you saying a French word, but please say it really slowly like this.
Okay. Chat. Which word did you want Rosie said?
Yeah, what word do you want me to say, chat? Frogfest says America's the worst nationality.
I've been to Paris once. Love the catacombs.
Isn't that the graves or the things underground?
No, underground of Paris.
Yeah, but isn't it like there's graves under there? Underground?
No. Just under the Paris.
Oh, okay. He's speaking English in front of you. Yeah, I know he
I am
is.
French, and I am learning French right now. Where are you from in French? I love the south and have a small house. It's not Bordeaux. Huh? It's Bordeaux without the U, and I'm close to Bordeaux.
Ooh, full docs. Yes. Blue phrases, wait.
Baguette.
Baguette, there we go. Yes. I did it! Yeah, you, I did it!
Yes, you did it! Oh, okay. Someone have a good idea. Okay, can you say papillon?
Papillon.
Ah, so cute! Sounds so cute!
I'm like sweating.
So no, don't be sweaty. You sound so cute. Yes, chat, it's the first time I heard her French. That's okay.
What does it mean?
Butterfly.
Cute. What's Portaloo in French, Pigger?
What?
What's Portaloo? You know, when you go to a festival and there's like an outside toilet?
Yes.
What's that in French?
An outside toilet?
Yeah, like a portable toilet.
So we call that toilette portable?
Okay, say slowly.
Yeah. Toilette portable.
Toilette portable.
It is a French translation of Milky. What?
What?
Wait.
Thank you. Is there a French translation of Milky Treat?
I don't know what is Milky Treat.
Oh, fake fan. Fake fan reported. One sec, I need to just turn on some lights in here. It's getting a bit dark. Talk to chat. I'm just going to turn on some lights. Give me a sec.
It's une friandise lactée. Yes, maybe.
Okay, apparently I'm not going to turn on lights because... Bean, how are you?
Yes, bonjour. Bonjour, Maddy. Oh.
Okay. Pika is it's Pigga, not, P-I-G-A.
Yeah, with a G. Because I'm an ape.
Yes. Pigga, also remember family-friendly stream. No swearing, okay? No swearing in this, stream. Just remember.
Yep.
I trust you so.
How do you and Rosie know each other?
Do you want to explain or do you want me to explain?
Oh, no, you.
Me? Okay. we both play League of Legends. And one day, I was playing League and Pigo was on the enemy team. And him and his friend, Walshies, they were just like saying really dumb stuff in chat. And so I added them after and then, yeah, we just became friends. It was just stupid. I don't know how to describe it, but that's just basically what happened.
Oh, Lishibug is translating everything.
Who is?
I don't know how to say Lishibug.
Lychee.
Does
Hello
he have a Switch?
From Washington. Yes, Pigga has a Switch. But he never plays with me because he hates me, so...
Yes, of course. Exactly.
I'm joking, chat. We're very good friends.
Yeah,
Rosie.
I go take my charger.
Okay. Rosie, check your campsite. Wait, is there someone in there? Okay, Izzy. Hey, Pose. Wow, Rosie Kitsune is so beautiful. Definitely taking some inspiration. Thank you. It's very, 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 very incomplete, though. But thank you. Lychee bug. Chat, who do we think it is? If you can guess the villager animal and the personality, I will give you a million bells. Katie calling me Lychee, not Lychee. Oh my goodness. Sandy Ostrich, Horse Snooty, Alligator Jock. All I can say right now, Winterberry's speaking French in chat. I can't say that. Okay, is anyone gonna win a million bells? Let's see. Got to go, I'm gonna eat and coming back after. Okay, see you later, Flourish. It's Portia! I kinda like her, guys. Oh my god, I'd have so many dogs though, but she's a girl. I wanna swap Walker. Oh, chat, I really like her. What do I do? Because I wanna time travel. Okay, we're gonna have to think. You said sisterly dog, really? Oh my god. Message me on Instagram, I'll give you a million bells. Welcome back, Pigga.
Yes, I say I'm back.
Oh, okay.
But you hate me.
Yes, I do hate you so much. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Do a British accent, Pigga.
No, I don't know how to say. No, I don't know. And everyone will hate me.
No. Everyone loves you. Everyone says, wow, Pigga, so cool accent, wow.
Wow, so cool.
Wow, so cool. Swag accent, Pikachu.
Swag, yes.
Swag, yes. Okay, let me get this. Get this house. Whenever you're free, do you mind me cataloging for 60 minutes? Unfortunately, I don't just open it up like that. I don't have that much free time. I just open it up on stream. So it's kind of like a, if you're lucky, you'll get in. It's just the fairest way for me to do it. Otherwise, I'd have my gates open all day. Which isn't really fair on anyone either coming or me. They said no, we won't judge. Do a British accent. Oh, Porsche's snooty. Did anyone say
I
snooty?
I don't know how to make the British accent.
Okay, do you want to copy me?
I can try.
Hello, my name is Pikachu.
Hello, my name is Pikachu.
Cute. Yes.
I'm trying my best.
Yeah, it can't be any worse than Katie's accent. Oh my god, that's horrendous. Mac looks so swag in these glasses. Oh my goodness. What the heck? Liam, that's so good!
No.
If you said dog and snooty, take a screenshot of your message and send it to me on Instagram. Okay, I need to go get some more trees, but I also want to get...
Oh, these... the dogs. The doggo with the...
The glasses, I know. It looks so dumb, I love it. Oh, I didn't get any more mugs. What a... Poo-poo head. Rosie poo-poo head. What am I, Pigger?
You're a poo-poo head?
Yes, I'm a poo-poo head.
Yes, you are.
Massive poo-poo head. FDP.
No, you said... That. No, you can't say that.
No one knows what that means.
No FDP. That's not in your name.
Oh, no. Definitely not.
No.
Not me.
Because of me. FDP Rosie is because of me.
Yes, FDP Rosie was born because of Pigger, so you guys have him to thank for that.
FDP.
So stupid.
We know what
he means. Yeah, chat. Oh, you're French. Who's French? Oh, Audrey's French. Audrey. I didn't know that, Audrey. Or if I did, I forgot because I'm a poo-poo head. Oh my goodness, Abigail actually said it. What?
That's the first thing I noticed when I saw Rosie's name.
Do you like my name, Lychee?
What?
Does Lychee like my name, do you think? Do you like my name, Pigger?
Yes. Of course.
Very good name.
Yes.
Rosie's origin story is revealed. Hi, Reoccupy. Hi, Kylie. Does anyone play Minecraft and have some good servers to recommend? I don't. Sorry. Okay, I want to try and get this area done real quick so I can get the mods over. Okay, there we go. Rose, you're being naughty and saying poo-poo head. I'm telling the teacher. Chat, if you didn't know, I'm actually a teacher, so are you going to tell me? You're going to tell me off? You're gonna tell Rosie to tell FDP Rosie off. Bye, Crystal. See you later. Has anyone got any questions for Pigger about France or just in general?
Awesome words to translate.
Yeah, awesome words to translate or to force me to say, and then
yes.
I get sweaty and cry.
No, not cry. It's cute. Really cute. And it's pretty good.
It's really pretty good?
Yes, for someone speaking English, it's very good.
Oh my god, real French confirmed?
Yes, maybe. Some origins.
Oh my goodness, I'm real French. I'm telling you that yourself has been bad. Uh-oh, stinky.
Tell her how to say. Okay. Like, she gives me a word, okay?
Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Champignon.
Champignon? Like that?
Nyon. Yes. Nyon. Close.
I can't say that last
yes.
bit.
Yeah. You have it. You had it.
Oh my god.
Do it again.
Not again.
Do it.
Pigger, I'm not going to be able to play. I'm going to break my controller from like the sweat.
Okay. And it's mushrooms.
Mushroom. I love mushrooms.
Sophie alien in French.
Sophie alien.
It's hard because the word is long. It's alien is extraterrestre.
What? Like extraterrestrial in English?
What? Yes.
What the heck? Sophie, why'd you give me a hard one?
Extra.
I can't do the accent. I've got stupid English.
Try it. Extra. Extra. Extra.
I can't.
Try it.
Pikachu, extra. No, I'm shy.
Okay.
You sound so disappointed. You're like.
Can you say onion?
That's like onion. Onion?
Onion, yes.
Onion?
Yes.
Why you laugh?
Nothing.
Don't laugh at me. Why is it funny?
Because there is a meme. You know when you say hello in Korean, it's
yes.
Annyeong.
And
there is a meme, and everyone French and English say onion close to onion. That's why I think about that.
It's so funny.
Yeah, it's Annyeong. We name my. Sha, my cat, Sha, but never called him that.
Chubsters. Bye, Hilda. Have a good stream if that's where you're going. I've deadass always wondered what Louis the. I don't know numerals. Name is in French because that's the French. And I'm Swedish, we say. Oh, Ludwig. Please, everyone, go search Onion on YouTube and watch the video with the chef. It's so funny. What the heck?
No, it's weird.
What
someone
is it?
Says something weird.
Who?
Winterberry?
What did Winterberry
yes.
say?
Okay. So, he say Rosie est coquine. And it means, I don't know how to translate exactly, but it's like you say to a girl, you are naughty, but with, you know, weird side.
Oh, I'm a bad girl, huh?
Yes.
Is that the kind
you understand what I want to mean?
Yeah.
Where is the best place to visit in France? Blah, 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 blah. Maybe everything, you know, castles and.
Bye, Louisa.
I don't know how to say it, but
castles?
Yes, you can. All the stuff of the this period of history.
Oh, like historic places, like castles, and is there any good museums?
Yes. Well, I'm an idiot.
Why?
Middle Ages.
Like knights and stuff like that.
What?
Like knights, and.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, but we have a lot of castles and city and yes.
That's very cool, Pega. That's a great recommendation. We've got our very own real French tour guide who can tell you all the best places to visit. We're so lucky, chat.
Claire, chateau take an X at the end when they are more than one in French because there is a U and after a U is not an S, it's obviously an X.
God, French is so hard!
So it's not an S at the end, it's X when there are more than one. What is beans on toast in French?
What is beans on toast?
Haricots sur une tartine.
What?
Yeah, maybe.
How do I say that?
Yeah. Haricots sur une tartine.
Yeah, okay, like, help. How do I say it, Pega?
Bean is haricot.
Haricot?
Yes. With an H at the beginning, but you don't pronounce it in French. No. Okay. And after is sur. So, on.
On, yes. Sur.
And tartine.
I can't do the R's. Tartine.
Oh! So cute! I don't know who.
Bye, Ez! Thank you for subscribing. Focus. Bagby. Thank you. Guys, my higher French results come in about 4 days. Good luck, Ez! Hello, what's up? What's happening? Hey, Tinker. We have a real French person in the call right now, and he's just teaching me a bit of French.
We have a real alien here.
Real French alien. Actually, I think. Sorry about this, guys. I'm like literally taking ages to make this one tiny area. I want to be perfect. Yeah, full French lesson today.
What does one say, bird, in French? It's a bird, is a oiseau.
What oiseau?
Yes, exactly.
That's so funny. Why is
every
it like
time
that? Every time Rosie says something in French, her voice goes so quiet. It's because I'm shy saying it, chat. Where did my thingy go? The fire pit. Am I blind? Where did I put it, guys? Guys. Where the heck did it go? What the? Oh, Pigger, can you say in it?
Can you say what?
In it.
Repeat.
In it.
In it.
Yeah, in it. In it, Pigger. In it.
What is it?
It's like, isn't it? But they, some like okay. Chavs shorten it. So it's like, in it. Okay, I'm actually leave now. Bye, everyone. Have a good rest of the stream. Thank you, Brett. See you later. Thank you for coming.
As I said in French, we are not, when we cut words like in it or I don't know, you know, every word you cut. In French, it's not like that. When someone speaks like that, it's... a French can't understand what they say.
Really?
Sometimes. we are speaking so bad sometimes. We can build a sentence without any words of in the dictionary. And it's
Thank
normal.
You, that was great, in it. He is very good at speaking English, guys.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Don't even pretend you're not. When I first met Pigger, he was like super like shy and didn't want to speak English, and then I was like speaking to him every day, so I forced him to speak English with me. No, not the leaf campfire. I wanted the fire pit, but I guess it left when I placed the house. But now I got it.
What? French people speak gibberish?
Gibberish instead of English. I'm sorry.
What gibberish?
Gibberish.
Sorry, gibberish. Wait.
It's like nonsense. Like it doesn't make sense. It's like crazy speaking.
Yes, every time.
Chat, you're funny.
Do American accent. I don't know how to make an American accent.
Yeah, I don't know either. Don't ask me to do it because my American accent's very embarrassing.
I can try if you want, but I
need... Oh yeah, go on, do it, try.
I need something, a video, or I don't know.
Get a video from YouTube, there'll be one.
Oh, make her say... Okay, can you say lapin?
Lapin.
Oh, yes.
I don't know how to say it, is that right?
Yeah, it was that. Perfect. It's a bunny.
Yeah, I know it's a bunny.
Oh, pastèque. Can you say pastèque?
What's that?
Watermelon? Maybe?
Pastèque?
Pastèque.
Pastèque.
Yes.
Rabbit! Enjoy the photo shoot, Lou. Okay, we want some places around here for them to sit with me. I haven't got any chairs except for this. I need some log stools. I need to go make some schlock. Okay. Do you guys like this French lesson?
Me, I love it.
You love it?
Yes.
So cute.
I always get confused at French listening. French make no sense.
Literally. French is silly. Yes.
Mostly when we speak. Mostly when you speak with someone young. Not obviously when you speak. When I speak if I speak French with Rosie, I'm gonna be kind, okay? But when
kind
French, yes. When two French speak each other, there is one word is not in dictionary every sentence. Okay? Really. And sometimes we cut the words at the middle and we put the end at the beginning. I don't know.
Lighty, I know what that means. That's not a very nice sentence.
You can say.
Oui, mon
préféré. It's not mean, but.
It is, I know what it means. And he's not.
It's not
I
mean.
Freaking hate Raymond.
Oh, so it's me.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It is mean.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Oh, language.
Liam, your English. Thank you, but no. My English is...
No, your English is amazing. I'm very proud of you for coming to talk to stream and chat.
Me when numbers in French become math.
Oh, I need to get some weeds. Why do I hate Raymond? He's just a poo-poo head. I don't know how else to describe him. What did I come back for? I came back for something. God, what was it? Oh, the weeds.
Stop.
Aww.
Make her say 999.
How do you say it?
999.
Oh! That's too much.
9, 100, 90, 10.
Too much.
Exactly. Wait, I'm gonna write it in the chat. It's exactly you say it like if you write like this. 9, 100, 90, 10. To say that, we have to use.
To my say God! Neuf, why?
Neuf.
So silly.
Because 70 and 90.
Yes.
We use. We have, like you for 80. Okay.
Yeah.
We use. 80, it's okay. Yeah. So 80 is like that. So 80 is 420.
420?
So, yes, as we said, we say 80. So 80. So it means 80. But for 90, we use 80. So 420 plus 10. So 80. This.
Why? Why is it like a maths lesson? Why is it like this? I blame you, Peter, for this. The French being hard, I blame you. It's all your fault.
Basically, French numbers are just math. No, it's not. You just have to take the words, like the words, okay? So, to say 90 in your mind, you have to just remember it's just 90 as one word. It will be easier for you. Because yes, if you start to do math. French is hard. It's not. If you take it like just one word, it's not. It's like you say 90, so we say 90. That's one word. But when we write it, it's same. With letters, we write 4, 20, 10.
I feel so proud knowing all
I love
of
that.
This.
I love that 80 is
480. Yeah, that's the 420. That's so good.
Then, yeah. Include that. Oh, anyway. Yes, exactly.
It's so silly. Like, why?
I feel like the French knew. What do
you... Yeah, when they did 420. Definitely they did.
Too many syllables in. Yes. 90. Obviously, I haven't tried Welsh. No, that's hard, in my opinion.
Oh, Welsh is insane. I know Nosta and Yakida. That's like about it. Too many syllables in 90.
Yes.
Rosie, you haven't sent me any milky treats in a week? Maddie, I'm sorry. Maddie and chat, here, have some milky treats. Rosie, I don't know if you'll see this, but can you please tell me the song? Oh god, I really have no clue, Jillian. If you DM me after, let me have a look actually. It's from a remix, well, from a mix on YouTube called Lo-Fi Heels, Lo-Fi Hip Hop Mix. So if you go on there and go to about 1 hour 15 in, it will come up and it'll probably have the name.
Claire is not Pika, it's Piga with a J. And
type it.
Yes, like this. Favorite things to get at bakery? For me, it's Paris-Brest. It's the name of two cities, so Paris, let's say. And Brest. For me, it's my favorite.
What is it though? Like,
what is it?
Yeah.
Okay, one sec. I need just one sleep, one word.
Thank you, Lou. Rosie, how do you get pine cones? I said earlier, you have to go to fall and then you shake trees and they come out. Oops.
Oh, I don't know, because there is a...
Do you want to send me a picture and I'll try and describe it?
Yes, I will, because I don't know.
Okay, Ed.
Okay, question. It exists cabbage paint. Oh, I don't know.
Just show me.
Comment on dit un chou en anglais? C'est quoi ça? Okay, I'm gonna show you. That's it.
Okay, 1 second. Wait, what? It's like got cream in it? And almonds? Yes. Is it almonds on top?
But I don't know how
and
to say it.
Sugar? Wait, I'm gonna show it on screen, guys.
How you call this,
pastry?
This second one?
Puff pastry? I don't know, meringue?
No.
1 sec, I'm gonna just... Wait. Chat, look at this. It's not... Wait, cabbage? Wait, what?
Because it's the same words in French. That's why this second called exactly like cabbage. That's why. And translate, don't know.
What the heck is this, guys? This is his favorite. It looks good, but I don't know what it is.
Okay.
10 out of 10 would eat it.
Yeah. If I say puffs.
Oh, puffs. Yeah. Okay.
So it's puffs. How you pronounce it? You pronounce that.
Where is it? Dough.
Okay. So it's puffs dough.
Like puff pastry, okay. Puff dough, yeah.
Yes, you slice. It's a big puff if you want.
Yeah. Hi,
like, yeah. And you slice it and you put some pastry cream with inside. It's praline.
Yeah.
Yes, praline pastry cream inside puffs.
I think it's praline.
Puffs.
I don't know if that's right. Praline. I don't know. Oh my goodness, mods. I can't wait for you to come over. This is gonna be so
almond fun. Yes. Like chocolate crème. You're making
them hungry. It does sound good, right? Oh my goodness, I love cinnamon rolls so much.
Yes, but I'm not a big fan of macaroons. Does Liam know apt Karen beer?
About what? Karen Beardo.
Beer.
The bear on my stream here.
Yeah, I know.
Pig is a very big fan of me.
Yes, I'm not watching every time the stream, but I keep it for the sounds. Every time.
Right. Sure, okay.
No.
Fake fan.
Fake fan. Piga, your English, I'm
She shooketh.
What? Shooketh.
Shooketh. It means like shook. It's not even a real like word. It's just.
Yes. Why are you shooketh?
Because your English is so good.
No.
Yes.
Can you say croissant? Vas-y.
Not like that.
Okay. Croissant.
I can't say it like that. I can say croissant, which is what we say here.
Okay, it's close. Have you tried mochi? They are so good.
Mochi.
Yes.
Me too. I don't like mochi though, sorry.
I like it.
Nearly done.
Okay. Okay, maybe the update is good for me.
It's autumn, so I assume it's September. What do you mean? Oh, for the, what do you call it? The pine cones? Yeah, I think it is. Rosie, where'd you get the fire pit? Actually, one of my mods gave it to me earlier. It's catalogable, so I'll order another one, and then if you guys come over, you can catalog it. Oh, thank you, Ez. It's just something quick for my mods and me to hang out on. Iced mochi? What? That's a thing. What did I come back for? Oh, these. Are you checking the update? Pigger? Are you checking the update?
Yeah. It's done.
It's done? So you can come and hang out with us?
Yes, I can.
Are you going to travel to any dream addresses in this stream? I'll probably travel just to one so I can try it out. But I won't be doing a lot of that today. When are we celebrating? I'm excited. I ran to my room when I got home, Mira. We'll celebrate very, very soon. I'm just trying to finish off this area so we can get some cool pictures together. Oh, I need the DIY table, actually. Yeah, it does have a weird texture. The one I had like this like powdery stuff on the outside. It was red bean. I don't really like it, but when I reset, should I do cottage core or dairy core? Did you mean fairy core? Do fairy. I'm really into fairy. Not that that should be the reason you choose it, but dairy core. We had the same picnic blanket.
Rosie.
Yes?
My mom tell me your name. Pixie.
Pixie! Maybe,
No, I'm not Lulu main.
Oh, I don't like that name for your cat.
No.
Guys, Pigga got a new cat yesterday, and we need a name. It's a girl. And it needs to begin with the letter P. So if anybody has any suggestions, I'm sure he'd love to hear them. Piney Junior. P for Piney Junior.
Poo-poo. No.
Poo-poo.
No. If only everyone
saw
her face. You can't. You can't be
Send
mean
me a picture
in
Discord. I'll show chat the baby.
Okay. One sec.
Petal. That's such a sweet name. Pippa Peaches.
Okay. No. One sec. I don't. I'm out. My phone doesn't have battery. Wait.
Oh, okay.
I don't have an Instagram. I can't get it. Okay, okay. I will charge my phone.
Okay. Where is that? There it is. Pixie or Prosie? Originally it was actually going to be named Rosie, but he says it doesn't look like a Rosie, so rest in peace the dream of having a cat named after me. it's my life goal, chat. I just want a cat named after me.
Pixie Glass. Pixie or Prosie?
Prosie.
If she was born in 2020, Rosie was one of my ID.
Yeah.
No joke. Because 2020
I just told
is
them and
the,
then I said, you don't want to call it that because you hate me, so.
No, I'm not hating you.
I know.
Never.
Never.
I love you so much. Ooh-woo.
Ooh-woo.
Okay.
Paisley Pandora. So
everyone will laugh about my island name when I'll come.
Yes.
Keep it secret. Keep it okay. Secret.
I won't tell anyone. It is a silly name.
And I will say it with my accent.
Yes, please do. God, this fire pit takes up so much room. I don't want to move it too much, though. I think I'm going to just make a couple of log stools instead.
Puri.
Pippi!
Yes. No.
No Pippi.
No,
pig. Someone just put pig.
Why pig?
Rosie, I'll name my mum's plushie after you. Oh, cute. Cute, cute, cute. Oh, stop doing that, silly.
Bog, poggers.
Poggers, call poggers. It
poggers. Yes.
L9 pogger the cat. Where's that ukulele gone?
What?
There we go. Pippi in French is like pissing.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
I get what the fuck in my
language.
Oh, sorry. I get some new clothes without any connection. Yes. What the fuck?
Language.
What? Sorry, I'm a poo-poo head.
Yes.
Okay. Pork chimp. Yes, pork chimp. Poggers.
Called the kitten poggers.
No milky treats. Yes, no milky treats for me.
Bad pig, bad.
No, she's not orange. She's
She's like gray isn't she?
Yeah. Yes. Really, really gray.
Oh my goodness, this is annoying me.
Yeah, on se calme.
Oh,
Phoenix, Phoebe, Pearl.
I'm a poo-poo
head. Yes, peony! I want it, but peony. Everyone hates me in my house. I love it.
I said that. That was my suggestion, wasn't it? But everyone yes. doesn't like it.
Yeah, me, I love it, and I found the same at the same time. I'm back. What name is?
Nothing, Caitlin. We're trying to name Pigga's new kitten. So if you have any suggestions...
Yes, Peony. Beautiful.
Peony's beautiful, right?
Maybe Peony. Even if everyone in my house hates me, I don't care. It's mine.
Screw the haters.
Yes.
They hate us because they ain't us. Right, chat? I like Peony, it's so sweet.
Okay, let me know when you want to...
Yes, I've done it. I'm gonna do it for like friends, so mods, if you're not already my friend, I did put the... my friend code in the chat earlier, so... feel free to grab it and come over.
Yes, Peony is so cute.
Everyone wants Peony.
It sounds like a winner for me. Yeah, everyone's here is like Peony.
Yeah.
Yes, he's Petunia in French. No, Petunia? Petunia. No, Petunia is the same. It's Pivoine in French. Pipin, princess. Pigeon. Yeah, I'm glad you like Peony. Yes, I like it. I also think about Pansy and Rosie too.
And Rosie.
Oh, Pansy.
Pansy's a sweet name as well.
Yes.
Okay, guys, this is a very like rough mock-up area, by the way. That's probably gonna get changed. It's just so mods and can come over and we can get some cute pictures. Let's cover it in weeds.
What? Rosie, I yes. get the big... what? Whoa!
What?
Why? I get the big... Nook store.
Really?
Like that. Yes? What?
Crazy.
Eh? Why?
What did I?
You know, it's so beautiful. With a Y at the end, like the flower.
Oh yeah, it's cute.
Because in in French, if I write it with an E, everyone will say it like pupuette. T'as le grand champ à partir de 30 jours de jeu. Ok, merci. C'est parce que en fait j'ai poncé le jeu pendant quelque chose comme 3 semaines. Et après j'ai doucement arrêté parce que je voulais pas faire de time travel et moi ce qui m'intéressait c'était le musée. Ok, sorry for the chat.
Sorry for the chat.
I answer to someone.
No, chat loves you speaking French. I love hearing you speak French. It's so cool.
French is not cool.
It is cool.
There is a dress code.
Oh, yes, the dress code is...
I hope no.
I don't have to. Firework. I don't have any fabulous firework.
Fabulous firework. Okay. You will see.
How do I pick up this dead firework, guys?
These dead fireworks.
Oh, it like stays? Okay, that's cool.
Hey. Marley in French? What is Marley?
Marley, it's a name.
It's a name, so Marley. Just Marley. You guys like Liam speaking French, but I like listening to Rosie speak British.
Okay, I think the area is ready. Just add one last touch over here.
Yes. Prue is good too. But the French people will say Prue. And right. I hate it. Prue is erk. At least peony, they can say it peony and it's not perfect, but it's okay.
Right, let's synchronize my time. Wait, actually, let's do it like to 6. And then we save.
Marley is my cat, Pia. Oh, she have a beautiful name.
One sec, Biabi.
Pivoine, c'est pas très beau. Mais du coup, peony, c'est pivoine en anglais. Et ça, c'est vraiment mignon.
Guys, if you join the Discord as well, you can talk to Pigga if he's in a call with me. If you guys want to hear this amazing accent for yourselves.
What?
Oh, wait, it's not dark enough on my island. You know my Discord. Sometimes we're in the calls in there and some people want to like come and chat, so if that's okay with you, of course.
Yes, I'm okay.
Yes, I'm okay.
Yes.
Bye, Lychee.
Oh, Rosie, did you see the banner? Even if it's not, I need to put the draw. You didn't.
Where?
I put it for you.
It's on my YouTube?
Yes, on your channel.
What?
Already?
I didn't know.
I said it.
Pigar, it's so good.
I need to. I wanted to keep the style you made for your thumbnails. So
you.
I am drawing every plants. Some plants you can find in Animal Crossing.
I love it, guys. Go look at it. Type. That's so cute.
Pia, we stand your bilingualness.
Bilingualness. It means you can speak more than one language.
Well, I can speak. I'm not good. No, I can speak 2 languages.
Yeah, that's bilingual. There we go, finally. The link for the Discord doesn't work. Okay, yeah, I need to update it. Pigga, can you do that for me, actually? In my description, I have a Discord link that expires. Can you put one in there that never expires, please? Pigga?
What?
My Discord link in my description expires. Can you put one in that does not expire, please?
Yes, I can.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Rosie, Liam, and the rest of the chat, I'm just gonna go and get ready for bed. See you soon. Bye, Air. See you in a bit.
Bye.
I think I've done this right. Oh, yes, I have. Okay, we have fireworks.
I don't know how... Okay, I will just...
Oh, you might not be able to make one that doesn't expire, actually.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know on which channel.
Oh, just wait, it's okay, I've got it, one sec.
On welcome?
Wait, no, put it. There we go, just use this. Oh, yeah, actually, welcome, not that. Oh, I'm such an idiot.
Okay.
Edit invite.
Because I don't want to destroy the bots.
Yeah, it's fine. That's wait a sec. There you go. Use this one.
Oh, a second.
Okay, let me just change my outfit, guys, and then I'll invite my mods over. I joined the Discord, but I don't know how it works. So there's loads of different channels that you can chat about different things. So there's one for like general chit chat. There's stuff you can talk about Animal Crossing in if you have any questions. Places to put dream codes and friend codes in. Then there's bits for custom designs and QRs and stuff like that. There's just loads of different channels. There are voice channels as well where you can actually speak to people. So if anyone feels comfortable to hop in them, then go meet some of my followers, I guess, guys. Go make friends. Okay. Firework attire. I want to wear this. And a dress. There we go. Oh, Caitlin! I hope you like it. Is there a place in the Discord for us to type? Yeah, there's loads of places. So once you join, you do need to go and go into the rules channel and accept the rules by just by reacting to the message. It's really easy to do. You just click on like one of the little like icons underneath. And then you can chat wherever you want. But make sure you read the rules, guys. Love the socks and sandals. Always. Okay. I have the flower bopper. I don't like that one. I want the star for this outfit. I'm gonna open my gates for friends.
Okay.
Mods, get ready. Let's do some fireworks. And then after this, I'll visit one dream suite. And then I'm gonna head off because I want to edit my video. Try and get it out for you guys. Just wear what you want, mods, but I've just like changed it up a bit. I have the heart bopper. I have it too, Willow. I went to someone else's island and got it earlier. Socks and sandals scare me. Okay. It's open.
Okay. On my way.
Come on over. Yes, get Discord Domino. Gonna drop some stuff for you guys so that you can play with it.
Okay, no spoiler.
No spoiler?
I saw a little part of these fireworks.
Oh!
Yes, you will see the name of my island.
This is Natalie. This is who I toured today, guys. Yeah, it's kitsune. I'm not on onsen anymore. Why are you laughing?
You will see.
What's your outfit like?
Let me know when it's free, when I can come.
Someone says, are you Pikachu? In the Discord.
On the Discord?
Yeah, yeah. So cute. Whoa, so many good QRs, guys. Thank you for putting these in the Discord. I'll definitely use some of these at some point. Seeing as I have like a billion free slots because I never use them. You guys are epic gamers.
Oh no. There it is.
Yes, Mira, come.
Oh no way.
Oh, here he comes.
Oh no.
Where are you coming from?
You want me to say it?
With yeah, where are you coming from, Piga?
Turkey.
You're such an idiot. Rosie, the way no, you decorated not, Gonzo's yards to die for. Thank you, Caitlin.
It's not Turkey. It's Turkey.
Turkey.
No, Turkey.
Hi, Rosie. Catherine. Hi. I'm trying to get options for my island name when I reset my island, so I'm going very cool. What are some good names? Ooh, Maddie. I don't know. Ask Sophie. Sophie's so good at names. I'm from Turkey. What?
But I'm absolutely not. I am absolutely not from Turkey. IRL.
So funny.
Turkey.
These are for mods, by the way. Please pick them up. Grab some. Liam looking fresh. Peto is a cute fairy call name. Yeah, it is. It's Miss Sophie from Epiphany. Oh no, wait. Has her internet crashed? Oh no, okay, cool. Apparently you actually say it like a Turkish person.
But that's why I say it like that.
Is it? Really?
You know why I am laughing about Turkey.
No, I just thought you said it because you're an idiot.
Turkish transfer?
Turkey transfer, oh yes, Elden Turkey.
Yes, and when you made a new account, you are 80% with 3 or 4 Turkey. So, I am loathing so much because of them on League of Legends. I have nothing with Turkish guy, okay? Only on League of Legends. They are funny.
Bye, Cecilia. Thank you for coming. Bye, Fairy Crossing. Thank you for coming. Oh, thank you. Yes, you take care too. Right, give me a sec. I'm gonna shut my door. 1 second. Keep them entertained, Pigger.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Have a nice dinner, Cecilia. Oh, bye, Navi. Thank you for coming.
So bye. Entertained. Did you not say anything? Were you shy?
Yes.
Don't be shy.
I am shy.
I know.
No. Sorry.
I'm so entertained.
Not sorry. I'm sorry.
My chat's so funny.
Okay, there's lots of things for people to play with. No, don't do it yet, Sophie! Hi, Sergi!
Liam, we don't bite. The ocean sunfish in a tub on your beach made me jump so much when I looked in it. I'm sorry, it's gone now.
I know, but I'm too shy. Mostly when I am alone. And when I have to speak another language than French. Yes, exactly.
Visiting Onsen really inspired me to use the in-game dirt paths rather than custom paths. So I've just been redoing all my paths and I'm so happy with the results. Oh, I'm so happy, Millie. If I had to talk in front of a lot of strangers. Yeah, it is quite hard. What are we doing? Mods are just coming over to see the fireworks with me. See if we can get some pictures. Have fun, Caitlin. Cute. Oh my god. Mira obviously took it to the next level. What a fashion icon. I finally got another reaction after 2 months. Oh my god. I want a balloon. Oh, look at me, guys! Eee! Give me.
It is done?
I think so. Where are your masks? Excuse me.
Ah, I don't have any mask for the corona.
I just found Flora on a nook, Mars Ticket Island. Flora's so sweet. Oh, Sophie looked really cute in those. I'm just trying to get us a couple more things. Oh, look at her balloon. How adorable. Go speak to Isabel, Pigger. You'll get, Look at Sophie tugging her balloon. Go speak to Isabel. You'll get some, like, ears. Some things to put on your head.
Oh,
Oh, my God. This is so cute. Oh, my goodness. What? Guys, I read that you can fall if you run over a balloon. Okay, I'd be very careful. Guys, I'm going up to the area. This is adorable, right? Guys, what's a dream belt exchange ticket? Apparently you can just exchange it for 5,000 bells or something. I'm gonna be... Okay, I'll be careful with the balloon, guys. I won't run. Whoa, though, this is so fun.
No.
Oh, wait. They're very low fireworks from here.
Okay, where is the fireworks now?
They're up. I'm like.
Up I'm following everyone.
Okay. They probably know where they're going, to be honest. Oh, wow. That one was like. Wait, it wasn't that high.
Sophie. It's like she knows the island.
Yeah, she
runs. Box is Chinese, so
Oh, this is so cute. Look at my lovely mods. Okay, guys, do you want me to set off a firework for you? My firework display. Let me... Oh! Excuse me, Pikachu. Here we go! Shh! Stand back!
Bye to the light.
Oh, you... No, you're standing in it! Oh... Oh, it's gone.
Already?
Yeah. I want to get through so I can put my camera where Sophie is, but I can't. Let me... Okay, sit.
Oh, the fireworks.
Okay. Okay.
Where the fireworks come?
They come from the sea.
Oh, okay, why not? It's cool.
This is so cool. Oh, she's got her sparkler out. How sweet is this chat?
It's so sweet. It's so cute. Love it.
I love it. Whoa! Cool firework. Wait, I want to get rid of this.
Oh.
I'm getting poo-poo pictures.
Oh, one sec, I need to make something extremely cancerigen. One sec. Come here, Rosie. It's for the chat. Sorry.
Oh, sorry. you can't hear it. Oh my god, look at these girls. They can't hear it, figure.
Why?
Because I don't have sound.
Oh, you doesn't capture the sound?
No.
What? Really?
Yeah, because it's like really loud.
But you can... Okay, one day I
know how to change it, but it's just... I have music on instead.
Yeah, but I know... If one day you need to have the sound, I can show you.
Thank you. I have to go, but I love watching the stream. Bye, Rosie, and bye, chat. Have a good day and night.
Good night. Bye.
Says bye to Liam, too. I'm pretending to listen, and it's beautiful.
I want a balloon for you, like you.
You want a balloon? You can have mine.
No. Yes? Keep it. Where I can get it.
It's underneath Sophie. Now it's underneath me.
Which buttons? Wait.
Why?
Okay, it's okay.
Oh, look at Mira's lights.
Balloon, I'm happy.
Whoa, woo. I have balloon.
I'm such a baby. I have a balloon, so I'm happy. Look me, I'm... It's so cool! The physics of the balloon.
I want sparkler!
Oh, I love it.
So pretty. I'll do your fireworks, Sophie. Ah, look, push me into it!
Look at me. I'm running everywhere. With my balloon.
So cute. I love this. Hey, Mac. Sorry, we're just kind of... Let's light these. Look at these, Pigger. my friends is Animal Crossing, but she said she got bored of it quickly and didn't know what to do. Can I pick that up, please? So there's no littering. Thank you. Bye, Domino. Can anyone help me with Discord, please? What do you need help with? I want a balloon. No, I have bubbles. I got bubbles. I'm gonna play bubbles. It's so
cute. Oh, show me.
Wait, let me get my camera.
So cute. Bubbles. Wait. Come here, please.
Where?
Here? Okay. Put some bubbles. Can I? I want to
pop them?
To explode. Yeah. What the? Can you come here?
wait, let's go here.
No,
can't pop them.
So sad.
Welcome back, Cecilia. We're doing the little fireworks display now. It's so cute. Pinwheel. Ooh. Rosie BF me firework can't drop. What? Rosie, BF me, I have firework, can't drop. What? Oh, best friend. Okay. Dum-dum, Rosie, dum-dum.
Poop your head, Rosie.
Dum-dum.
You're so cute. If you see this, I'm in love with you. No, I'm not, but the balloon is so much for me. And bubbles. You gave me...
Ashley's in love with you?
No.
you have a fan.
No. She's your fan. You're a famous streamer.
No.
I have sparkles in my eyes just because of balloon.
Really?
No joke. Yes.
Oh, and Mira bubbles. Did a firework. And bubbles in your eyes?
No, I'm in my eyes. Just see bubbles. I'm a baby, you know me. You know me.
This is the cutest, I know. Sophie's just like whacking a balloon.
Quel âge j'ai? Je sais pas. J'ai un bébé, moi.
Yeah, he's not very old.
I'm a baby.
Yes.
No, I'm not. Devine. Oh, your island is so cool.
You think?
Yes. Because I say for an island, it's it in English, no?
What?
I say I saw her. I spoke about your island. It's it, no?
Yeah, it's oh because... yeah. Not her. Yeah. It's beautiful. Not she's beautiful.
Yes, but your island is. Very cool. Whoa.
Thank you.
I love it.
I want to get a good picture with the fireworks. This might take a while though.
To cataloging
areas, I know.
Yeah. You're at 19.
Who's this with the green bubbles? Is that Jillian? She looks so cute. I want to see a good, like, firework behind us. Come on, Nintendo! Yeah, of course, Jillian. Yeah, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Take your time.
Can I catalog?
Yes, you can.
No, 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 not me, but... I don't know how cataloging...
You pick it up. Pick up the items in the cataloging area. And then drop them. That's all you do. Just pick it up, drop
just
it back. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, okay. I'm lazy, but one day. Oh, you have Stonehenge in your
island. Yeah. I have no idea.
It's your hat?
It popped into my head.
Oh, no.
You're a good fellow. Bye, Blueberry. Oh,
there is a mailbox, but there is not your house. You can?
Yeah, you can move your mailbox when you upgrade your island to a certain amount.
Yes, but the mailbox is... Wait, where is it? Where, you can put your mailbox everywhere?
Wherever you want. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Cool, right? Of course, yes. It just is a big firework as soon as I put it away. Goodness.
I see. Because I said my age, my age,
your age
in French. Yes. only an ace no.
Well, unless I can count in French.
Huh?
Unless any other chat members can count in French.
Okay, repeat slowly. It's late for my brain, please.
Unless any other count, any other chat members can count in French.
They can count in French.
Yeah,
they want me to count in French.
No. If any chat members can count in French, they'll know your age.
Why?
Because you said your age in French.
Ah, okay. Sorry, my brain.
No, it's okay. Cute.
Okay. I know how to count in French. Okay, fine, my height. No, then I said it.
Amazing, these fireworks.
There is a villager block a bridge just because he's watching the fireworks.
Oh, really? Me too, Sophie, I got low.
NPC.
I need to get out of here, though. I can't get out. Natalie is just blocking me. Wee.
I got you.
Yeah, I want everyone in the picture, but I think I got a couple of this all in. Whoa. I should have definitely done it on the second layer. I didn't know, though. Poo-poo. Yeah, it would have been better. Oh, well. Look at the things at night. Sorry for yawning? Is that what you said sorry for?
Yes.
Don't be silly.
Why?
You don't need to apologize
French,
for that.
In French, we said sorry. For that.
Need to wait for a good firework.
Oh, wow! You can... You have some... trees with stars inside?
Oh yeah, they're hacked.
Really?
Yeah.
It's an hack?
Yeah, hacked items are in the game now.
What the... What is hacked item?
Like hackers, they change the code of the trees and... You can put any item on the tree.
How much Nintendo can be back for security?
I And I love how chat just like keeps themselves occupied when I'm busy. But wait, what did Sophie do?
How you get the act items?
So. From hackers, like you have to know them and then you just ask for them. I can give you a hacked tree if you want. Do you want one?
No. I'm not playing right now.
Okay.
I will play probably because. Because.
But you can't you can't shake the trees because if you shake the trees then it doesn't grow.
It came back to yes.
Yeah.
Ah, that's why you put some fences around.
Yeah, just in case. There's a hacked stool as well. It's really tiny. Like look on my stream. You'll see me sit on it in a second. What? It's so tiny. Look on my stream. Hacked.
Yes, the
stool.
the little item I saw.
Yeah, tiny.
How Nintendo can be bugged at this point?
I don't know.
Because. The items needs to go on a server one time to play in multiplayer, and at this moment Nintendo doesn't see it's an act item. No. Okay. Why not?
Thanks, Sophie.
There is some bubbles inside the sea. Yes.
Where?
Probably the place you can dive.
Oh, the bubbles! Yeah.
Oh, you can dive. The.
You just need a bathing suit. I can get you one if you want.
Oh no!
I have loads. Okay. Let me get you one.
No! I don't want. I want to discover by myself.
Okay.
Okay, little leg.
She is cute. Chat's being good. We must keep silent if we want the milky treats.
I love this balloon. I will keep it.
It's my gift to you.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome. So busy on the plaza with everyone here.
Yes.
Crazy.
I love your island. It's.
You like this island?
Yes.
Thank you.
I can lose myself extremely easy, but.
Everyone likes this bridge, like to take pictures on. Let's see if we can get pictures of the fireworks. Yes, you can. Let's stand together.
Wait.
Other side. I'll go this side.
Oh, okay.
Let me get a picture of the fireworks. Just wait for them. Although Sophie typed, I can't get a picture yet. No, don't push us, please. We're trying to get a picture. Whoa. That firework was big.
Bubbles. Bubbles.
The famous picture bridge. Guys, all gather on. So cute. Sophie's a 3-year-old I aspire to be. I want to make a sugar cookie milky treat thing, please. Oh, look at my lovely mods. I love you all. I'm gonna cry. That's so sweet.
No, don't cry every day.
Don't cry every day.
I will cry too. I was close. No, I was crying when you cried. But...
Oh, bigger. Whoa. Love it. My SD card is like dead. Rosie, what day do you time travel to? Just Sunday, sorry. The 2nd of August. How relaxing is this chat? I want a big firework. Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna end the session and then I'm gonna go to one random dream suite and then I'm gonna go edit my video. But thank you for coming. I'm in my element.
Oh. Rosie will edit her video again.
Yes.
You like it now?
Yeah, I'll do it. It won't take long. I can do this one, but when I get busier, I'd like you to help me, definitely.
Yes, chef.
Did you say yes, chef?
Mm-hmm. Oui, chef.
Thank you guys for coming. Thank you. Guys, say thank you to the mods. They always help out so much. Love you all. Oh, love you too. Bubbles. Okay, gonna stay in stream. I'm not going because I love the stream. Hi again. Hi, Domino. You're welcome, Natalie. Sophie was my fave. Where are you picking the dream suites from?
Wait. Bubbles. Yeah, bubbles.
Bubbles.
Radiant say bubbles. Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Yeah, bubbles. In French, we say bulle. Just bulle.
Can you message one of my mods? Is one of my mods able to take dream codes and just send me a random one, please? And then I can put it in. And I don't have to hide it from chat because you guys won't be able to crash their island because they're not open.
Bubbles, lism, baby. What? What is lism?
What? Where? Oh, love you so much, Sophie. Baby. LYSM, love you so much.
Okay. She's not speaking about me.
Oh, no.
She's speaking about you.
I think she's talking to Mira.
Everyone is typing bubbles.
Is someone able to take... Oh, Sophie says love you so much bigger. Sophie says she loves you.
No. Yes, love everyone, not me.
Okay, can someone just take some dream codes for me, please?
Luna is extremely ugly. Sorry. No, I love her.
Welcome back, Maddie. I love this chat too. Okay, guys, send your dream codes to Sophie, please. Thank you. Whoa, chat! Wait! We've got 2,000 followers on Instagram.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yay! Oh my god! What a great day!
Is Luna an ant eater? Yes.
Oh my god!
Maybe yes.
We did it, guys!
Oh no, someone say Eileen Piga. No. Gonna be blushed.
Sorry, I love Rosie. We did it! Katie posted? Is Katie going live? We did it. We did it. 2K. Guess what, chat? Guess what that means? Giveaway time tomorrow. Whoop, 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 whoop.
And now, chat wrote 1K on YouTube.
No, we haven't got it yet, but soon.
Yes, road.
Road to 1K. Yes. Oh, we're 170, no, 129 subs away.
How many times do you think it will take? I say maybe
3 weeks.
No, maybe 9 August.
9th of August, you'll think I'll have 1K?
Yes. You earn something like 30 subscribers per day now.
Really?
Yesterday you earn 36.
Whoa.
In 24 hours.
Sure, we can, Sophie. Probably butterfly models though. What I wanna do. She's a tapir. Can I get a dream code, please? Oh, Sophie just sent it. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna type it in on stream, so I did say that before, so let's go.
What is the dream?
The dream? It's basically you can go to someone's island without them opening their gates.
Bear? Big update?
Well, no, it's good because a lot of people want to come see people's islands, and it takes like a million years to get everyone in, and it can crash and all this rubbish. So, hey Rosie, sorry I'm late. I have a friend over. Hey Rachel, hi to your friend. I think a week because you're an awesome creator. Thank you. I'm hoping that because I'm posting more island tours more frequently, it will help. It's your island? Let's go. Thank you, Sophie. Mods, if you want to hang out after the stream in Discord, feel free. I'll be chilling in mod chat for a bit. Piggy, of course you can join us if you want.
I'm watching the dream.
You're watching the dream? Mm-hmm. Oh, my first dream. Open your eyes.
Yes.
I'm shook. When Rosewood. Okay. Thank you. Let's go. Whoa. Wait, it's like hazy. I swear. It looks like really hazy. Because it's a dream. Okay, now it's cleared up. I was like, whoa. Like, why is it so hazy? This is epic.
Oh no.
Oh, Minnie Mouse. Oh, Mickey Mouse.
Oh yes. Whoa. Golden flower. Why? Oh no, it's okay. I think the filter around your vision will stay. But no.
Yeah, me too. I was gonna say it's a bit poo-poo in it. These hybrids. Outdoor showers. Oh my god. Oh, this piano.
Whoa.
Ding, 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 ding. The hula girl.
This island is cool.
Yeah, this island is cool.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Ooh!
Iga, Ily, stop it.
They love you. They love you.
Yes, but... my cheek gonna be red.
Yeah, he's gonna blush.
Gonna be blushed. I love these animals.
Oh, Mary. Thank you, Lotus.
Oh, you can catch some insects? In a dream?
Probably not, because anything you do in the dream doesn't come back with you. So even if you catch things, I guess it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, you don't have any inventory, do you? That's so weird. Oh my god, the rock circle. Whoa.
Yes, this island is so cool.
Yeah, it is really cool, right? I really like it. Apple TV. Oh, lost item. Bye, Audrey. Thank you. We're not streaming for much longer, but thank you so much for coming. It's always a pleasure. Oh, whoa. I need to get to this. How do I get down there? How do I get there? I haven't got... Oh, sorry. Well, it doesn't matter. It's a dream, isn't it? Sorry. Oh my god, like a little garden area? Gardening shop? Garden... greenhouse thing? So cute. I see plants, I must go visit them. Welcome back, Brett! Rosie, do a rave at the end of the stream? Okay. It's gonna have to be an old song though, because I haven't got any new ones today. This is so sweet. The only thing I wouldn't like to do if I was doing island tours with the dream suite is you don't get the flyover. Here's the person, Dale. Welcome, thank you. What a random place. Hey, I wasn't able to catch the start of your stream. What's going on? Hey, Lexi, we're just having a look at a dream island. Earlier we decorated my island so that we could take some pictures for fireworks. Just playing with the new update. Oh, wait, who's this? Hello? Helen, hi! Wait, she just like chills and walks around? That's so cool. That's my husband's character! Oh my god.
What? Why there is two humans in the dream?
Cause you can have more than one character on your island.
Ah, yes.
This is so cool. Did your husband do any of this, or is this just yours, Animal Crosser? Pottery area. Oh, Bob. We love Bob. This is so cool. Is this Felicity? Yeah, Felicity's so sweet. I love her. Oh, Mitzi. Oh, I love her so much. Whoa, secret beach? No, rock. Painting rock. Can we get to the secret beach that way? No. Oh my god, this house? What? Wait, I need to get up there. So pretty. Oh, will all my other accounts be on the island? Oh no. Look at this pink castle. Oh my god. How creative. That's so sweet. Good night, Lou. Thank you for coming. Wait, yeah, do you have all cats? Yes. I like Kitty, but her eyes are a bit scary. Oh, what a cool island. A whole cat island. You'd like it, Pigger.
Hmm?
You'd like this island because it has cats on it only.
Oh, yes. You love cats. Only cats. Yes, I love cats. And I finally got one.
With no name, wait, no name cat.
Oh, yes, I know.
And she'll have a name soon.
It will be probably Peony. It will be probably Peony.
Yeah, Peony is the best name.
Yeah, for me too.
Pirates. Even if everyone needs. Well, it's your cat. Who cares what they say?
They say, yeah, it's your cat. We can't choose for you, but they say that we don't like it.
This reminds me a bit of Nat's Island, with all the jumping across. The pink castle is awesome, right? I'm sorry I couldn't watch the stream. Bye, chat. Bye, Rosie. Bye, Lexi. Thank you for coming. Your unfinished island looks better than mine can ever be. It's so beautiful. I love it. Even like the pagoda there. Oh, she's made it look like it's a tiny, like it's the false perspective thing. So cool. This is gorgeous. Oh, that QR, that's a really nice blanket. How do we send in our dream codes? I am only doing this one for today, so sorry, I'm not taking in any more right now. But this is definitely very fun. And it's probably better to do dream tours on stream like this, because then people don't have to have their islands open up. Oh, and then like get annoyed at me if I don't come. I've been this way. I don't want to miss anything. It's so pretty. I think I've seen everything. Yeah, it looks like it, I think. Oh, Dale's house. Oh yeah, Dale's got the really small house. At the front. Oh my goodness. What a cool island, Helen. Thank you so much for sharing this with us. And it's my first dream tour island. Oh, I didn't see this. Whoa. Very cool. Stinky! I love this. Oh my god, and that, so you come in through this way? Whoa, this is so cool. What an amazing island. Okay, see you later, Sophie. Have fun. Thank you for coming. Love you so much. Thank you so much for letting us come see. What? No, not report, not report. How do I leave? Oh. Dale's house is a surf shop. No, I've already left.
I am back, sorry.
It's okay, welcome back, Piga.
I was with the baby.
Aww. Okay, we're gonna do a rave. And then we're gonna call it a day. Oh my god, look at me. Looking crazy waking up. This is literally how I look waking up though, in real life. Reported it, sorry.
See, on Discord, Rosie.
Huh?
See on Discord when you can.
Pictures of the baby! Okay, let me. Oh my god, she's gorgeous. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna save the file as Pigger's baby. And then I'll show stream. Chat, look at the baby. Look at the baby chat. Oh my God, look at that baby. Is the baby allowed to come for the rave we have at the end of the stream? Yes, we do need a cat chat. Definitely.
You have turquoise eyes.
Turquoise eyes.
It looks like white. With yellow lights.
The baby's gonna join the rave. She's just like chilling here.
She's cute, right?
Yes.
I love her so much. No. The heat is killing her.
Yeah, she doesn't like the heat.
Yeah, it was. it was the rain. Rosie, no.
What?
I love it.
What?
No. You, I love you.
Why?
With the thing we call the rave.
The rave? You like the rave?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna put the song on Pigger, so I will mute so that people can just like rave out.
What?
I'm gonna mute so people can rave. Okay? So I won't speak during the rave, okay?
Oh, okay.
And then I'll unmute when it's over.
Okay,
if you guys haven't been to the rave before, just spam dance emojis, like everything in the chat. It's just fun. And let's put on a song that has French in it for Pigger. Okay, here we go, chat. Get ready.
Thank you.
And that was that. It's over.
Non, pas Macron.
It's
pas
over. Macron. What do you think? We do that every stream.
I'll not destroy the chat with gg.exe, but... You choose maybe the worst French.
This is the only one I had. Ever. I'm sorry. There was one I have as well that's a nightcore, okay. And I'm not putting that on. Katie's here. Hey, Katie, you just missed the rave, you poo-poo head.
Na, 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 na. Macron, my cat.
Who's this Frenchman? This is, the Frenchman in the call is Pigger. He's my friend. And the Frenchman on the screen right now is the French president.
Our great president.
Woo. He's kind of dad.
Yes, I am. Can we play some Stromae next rave? Stromae. Belgium or French singer.
I muted. Funny banter. Sorry. Hey, Katie, I wasn't ignoring you. I did see you come in the chat. Rosie's muted is just something that happens every single time. You made the poor cat into a Karen. Hey, Lauren. Lauren managed to come back. For God's sake, I come join and you muted yourself. Oh, sorry, guys. Wait, Domino's like 2 hours behind spamming D in the chat. I'm sorry you missed the fireworks, Katie. I did invite her, but I guess she was busy. Anyway, I'm gonna go now.
Just a question. Oh,
yeah?
Why spamming D?
D for dance.
Okay.
Duh.
That's it.
Okay. Okay, well, bye chat. Thank you for coming. I had a really
bye,
fun
chat.
Stream. Say thank you to Pigger for being our special guest today.
Ah, no.
Gonna be blessed.
And say thank you to our mods as always for helping out and keeping chat happy and safe. The rave never ends. Domino just like raves all day now.
Yes, I am.
You guys are welcome.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, Amber. No worries, tomatoes. Bye, baby T. Bye, Riley. Bye, Jennifer. Bye, Natalie. Bye, Sophie. Bye, Domino. Bye, Mira. I am going to be in the Discord if anyone wants to come and
say thanks to the new subscribers.
Is there any new subs?
Yes, you
thank you, new subs. I didn't even realize. Thank you so much. It's just because it didn't give me notifications for some reason. Thank you. Bye, guys. Join the Discord. I'll see you in there. Bye. See you tomorrow. Love you all.